asks you to find this Austin Blair, who turns out to be a dead drug dealer who has your husband's business card. So your fellow FBI agents, i.e. your squad and me, are wondering if he might have been a government informant.
If you're asking me, I'm definitely in. I did not. Okay? So, we'll talk later.
So the FBI has an operation that goes south, and they expect us to fix it for them. You know, maybe you should just not bring your dead pets to work.
Hello?
Are you alone?
No.
What do you want? Step into the back hallway.
Look, I'm going to figure this out. I promise. I'm just after them.